Hello everyone, today I'm planning with this freebie kit from Graceful Muse Papery. I got this with my order yesterday. It was my order from the Planner Girls United sale. And I want to use it today in my TN. So then we will start, I think. Oh, I'm PR for Graceful Muse Papery. My code is JanaPlans1 for 20% off. At first, I make the date covers with the date dots. I'm using the date dots from Marina Moore Design. Okay, it's the 27th. When I saw this kit, I told it to Laura that I need to have it, and I was so lucky. Hello Kimi, you want to plan with me? No? Oh. That's Kimi. She loves stickers? I think so. Okay, another one. Oh, come on, Kimi. Yeah. Lay down. Please. Thank you. So, okay, and I white out. So I think today, I'm not sure if I make a speed up or with my voice I load the speed up. I don't know. We will see. So take covers. I love this pink. Different pink colors. Oh, Kimi, I know you want the stickers. I don't know why she loves stickers so much. The most time when I lay down my stickers, Kimi is in my room. That's true. You can say to the people, that's true. I think she loved the smell of the stickers. I don't know why, but I think she loved the smell. Now she's looking for a place to lay down, but she's I think she's falling down. Mm. time the same. Yeah, that's my Kimi. Okay. So find a place, Kimi. Find a place. She's an old one. She's now 11. She has always problems with her immune system. So we need long time to find the right food for her. This stripe. It looks modern. Yeah. Side. Now the other. And the problem is my TN spread. It's a little bit taller than the B6 that the most people have. The reason is I want more space between the boxes. So I have the most time the problem. Then I create the second washi a little bit longer. But not a problem. There are no problems from there are only solutions to be creative. So at the end you don't see it. Beautiful. So, we have this here, and then the full boxes with which one I will start. I think I'm using this one. Okay, then I need to write it out, this line. Otherwise, It shines through. So then I want to use to do for this day. So in foiled to. Using these hearts from K-Stickers Co. But I need only 4, so I trim it down. Doilies from my spoiled planner. And I want to use work script from Needy Designs. Rose headers, really beautiful. So, it's this, and again, a heart checklist from K-Stickers Co. Using a pink one. beenden. Okay, if I make a real-time planning, then you saw all my mistakes. So, I need more space. The end. So now I'm removing the today. I just top a little bit the foil. Okay. Then I remove it. Completely, so I have enough today, Heathers, so I can do this. So that is really not so many space. If I use an oily or I make space for, I'm using these half doilies from Graceful Newspapery. So and then this beautiful box from Happy Sherpa Papery and PR for her shop. It's Yana Blend 16. These flowers are from Vintage Sticker Dreams. Then on Wednesday, I'm using the Today Heather. So then I'm using again a doily from my Spike Planner. And a work script from Needy Designs. Big flower from Vintage Sticker Dream. Oh, I make it in half. So now we try it out how it looks. Then in the middle, I'm placing again a box from Happy Sherpa Papery. looks great. Then I'm placing it first a full box that I see how many space I have. So I'm using this one with this little bow. That's beautiful. So I'm placing to do. And so no. Yeah. Then I'm placing this heart checklist from K-Stickers Co. Sweet. Okay. Now Thursday. Yes, that's great. So then I need a box. Then we can start. Then I want to place a pink, dark pink header here, and again a foil doily from my Spot Planner. On Instagram, I have in my bio a link to her website. If you use this link, you can save €5. The work script is from Lady Designs. So then I need at the end, and we will see how many space we have. So I'm placing now, it's the best, I'm placing now the to-do at first. I'm placing the to-do to see how many space I have. And then I have a space for a half box. Yes. So, half boxes from the kids. And next on Friday, okay, I need to change. Yes, I changed this. Thing that I love my own spread. Today on Friday, spot planner, and I need a work script from Lee Designs. It's not straight. So that's nice. What I'm using now, I need to do from Vintage Sticker Dreams, this version. I love this version with this two sides. Yeah, I want to try it out, how it looks for me. Beautiful. Using a little bit a lighter pink. Yeah. Love it. So next, so I need to trim it down. Thank you. fast. It's a little bit big, but okay. So then I need on Saturday. You know, that's a functional spread for me. Sorry. So I need a checklist. Which color? I think a lighter color. So that I use for the things that I need to buy for my own shop. And now I need to buy a script. It's from Lady Designs. And for the rest of this box, I think functional thing is to track. Some things. I don't know if you hear my daughter and her friend in the background. That's sweet. Oh, I think I make a divider in between. So now I'm using the last full box that I have in the script. And then I write out this line. Otherwise it shines through. So then I need a flag. Where's this flag with this? Yeah, this with this. Oh. It's hard to paint. Yeah, I use this. And then I where's the vegan banner and the scripts? So I use Sunday. Important. And the weekend banner. So. Okay, now I need to make a coffee Monday. I need a coffee cup. Look at this beautiful little flowery coffee cups. That's from my happy Chapa papery. So I place it in this corner. And the coffee first script. Yeah. And then I need to mark. I think I mark Sophie's therapy appointment on Friday. That's really important. That's the plan. And the script is from Jojo Kwan Plans. I'm PR for her shop. It's Jana 15 for 15% off. So now I need some decorations, some dividers that I can place. This one from My Spoiled Planner, and here I can use one here to fill out a little bit the space, and then I'm using one here. Here's a little bit too white for me. I'm using a flower. Vintage sticker from Vintage Sticker Dreams. Then it's not so naked. Okay. Yeah, it's beautiful. I like it. I hope you like it too. That's it. I'm finished.
Here you see the foil. It's in rose gold foil. I think on my Instagram, when I take the photos, you will see it better. Okay? That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.